are, getting ready for this showdown between these two fighters should be a good one. I'm Todd Grisham. Alongside me, English fighting legend Johnny Nelson.
Todd, always a pleasure to work with you. Always a pleasure.
It's time for our tale of the tape. The gentleman of... You can tell both of these fighters are exuding confidence as they touch gloves, and here we go.
All right.
We're expecting an all-action slugfest. This fight has a real good flow to it. Good counter-punching for both these fighters. And he misses with the left uppercut. Defensive for a minute if they want to. You don't want to go tit for tat in there in this fight. Nice exchange here from both men. Beautiful counter shot. Some nice exchanges from both men in this draft.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
Nice counter shot. Both men step back for just a moment. When are we going to see a jab from these two? Punch. You'd like to see more jabs. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. Good counter punching. They've got the momentum. They've got the advantage. Well, we've just taken a big breath, and here we go again. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
You're fighting the swarm, man. Be smart. Be sharp. Concentrate, but you've got to be confident. Do not dance his dance, because that swarm, once you do that, you're giving the man a chance that shouldn't have it.
Counter left hand there. You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. Oh, that got Patterson goes down. Back up on their feet, but I'm not sure why. The corner. Oh, that got Patterson off kilter. Seems like he's beginning to recover a little bit. That one lands. Final 10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp. Left counter scores. What a huge momentum swing that's going to be, considering that round will be 10-8 after the knockdown.
Can make or break a fighter.